Mick, there's not many colleges around the world that have their own ships.
Not a problem at the Australian Maritime College, because here we have a fleet.
The AMC takes hands-on learning to a whole new level. The college boasts a range of compact coastal vessels through to a commercial offshore research and fishing vessel, and there's even a converted coal carrier which acts as a floating classroom.
As far as direct maritime training, we have the 35 metre bluefin, which we do a variety of different training on for integrated ratings, engineering, deck officers and deckhand sort of work. We have the River Esco, which is 13.5-14 metre fishing vessel, and our small skipjack, which we put the coxswains on and we assist in the other work. So we've got three commercial vessels that we can put people on to get them to operate vessels at the right size. So it's really good to be able to do that.
As well as the fleet of traditional ships, the college is leading the way with one of the world's most advanced autonomous underwater vehicle facilities.
This vehicle can travel to 5,000 metres of water depth, so if you can imagine, that's 500 times the pressure that it will experience than we're experiencing right now. That gives us the chance to get really close to some objects in the ocean or some features that are quite hard to detect.
And it's not just on the water that students gain experience. The college's suite of virtual ships via state-of-the-art simulators ensure graduates are trained on the latest industry technology. To find out more, visit the AMC website.